Hello guys, it's been a long time since I've vlogged, but I'm gonna go to Malibu. So it's been a hot minute since it's been a hot minute since I filmed anything, and my channel's dying. Actually, it's quite dead. Let's try to resuscitate it though. Oh my god, that eyebrow looks so bad. Also, here's my fit for Malibu. These glasses are from Laguna Beach. That's from Urban. This from Garage. And these are from Brandy Melville. I think I've become the I've become so incredibly basic and it's not funny. So don't make fun about the fact that I don't have a jawline right now, okay? I ate food, okay? So basically, we're going to Malibu. I don't know what we're doing there. I have no idea. But we're just going to go. And it's going to be fun. And I'm going to put it on my Snap story. And if you guys want to add me on Snapchat, then, you know, like, do that.
I'll see you guys later. I'll see you guys soon.
Why don't you need me on that?
Because I want to show that I have a happy family. I'm not abandoned.
Oh, okay, let me spot.
There you go. There you go. This lighting is so good.
My dad could not care less. Please tell me why I'm checking myself out so much in this entire video. I don't get it at all. Alright, I'm gonna check myself out in 3, 2, oh my god, could you stop? I remember that this mocha latte was so freaking good, and like, I filmed this a long time ago, so I don't even remember it, but I really like this. So if anyone can buy me it, please, I will love you forever. Thank you.
I don't need to pretend that. Your hands are pretty soft.
Yeah, that's what everyone said.
In the picture. Yeah. Nice in picture.
Tell me why that looks so freaking good and why I want that right now.
Trust me, I'm taking your whole body, right?
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, I don't really like my feet. Did you know Chrissy Teigen doesn't like to show her feet either?
Okay.
I want to be like.
You don't want your feet? Okay, fine.
No, I want it to be like.
Okay, got it.
My dad did not get it.
Oi! Oh, ah, it's so cold. montage, smiling, yay. Back from Malibu. Okay, so I'm just gonna do a rundown of like my review for Malibu because like that was pretty fun, but like I need to tell you guys like all about it because I just got home and yeah. Well, first of all, I live like far away from Malibu. I live pretty far. I live like 2 hours away. I mean, that's not kind of far. I mean, like compared to some people, like my friend lives in Alabama. Like imagine her trying to go to Malibu. Don't go work out. So. Let's run down what happened. We went to Malibu Farm. We stayed in that freaking long line. It was kind of annoying, but it was great fun. The food was delicious. There was actually a marriage proposal that was happening. Anyways, oh my god, stop texting, thank you. So there was like a marriage proposal happening. I witnessed that. It was great. I did a bunch of TikToks, but you guys can follow my TikTok. It's right over here. It's right over here, and you guys should also follow my Instagram because I'm going to be posting some pictures, which they're probably already up right now because I'm not going to edit this video until like next week.
Next week, more like next 6 months. Actually, I have no idea when I filmed this. It was a long time ago.
I'm probably going to edit this video on like Friday because I won't have anything to do on Friday. Because I lost my football game, the last football game, we lost it.
Oh my god, this was a long time ago because football season is long over. And also, look at my double chin. You guys are getting a nice view of my double chin again.
What was I talking about? I was talking about things. Oh yeah, I made some bunch of TikToks. I'm not gonna edit this until like a week later. Their money got me wearing fly. Girl, but I ain't asking. They say they love me.